Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to draw 307 degree angle by using protractor. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a straight line of any length. So first drawing here a line, next taking A and here B. Now roughly discussing some important calculation here. So if we subtract 53 degree angle from 360 degree, then we can get 307 degree angle. So subtracting this, so this is 7 carry 1, so 660, 307 degree. So first counting 360 degree angle. So putting the protractor on the point B by this way. So counting the angle, so this is 180 degree plus putting the protractor on the point B by this way and counting total angle. So from total 360 degree. Now counting 53 degree. So this is 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 51, 52, 53. So this is 53 degree angle. So if we subtract 53 degree angle from 360 degree, then we can get 307 degree. Now joining this and taking here C point, so angle ABC up to this, so this is 307 degree angle. So therefore angle ABC up to this, so angle ABC equal to 307 degree angle. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching and please subscribe the channel.